Cryptography is used everywhere, even when we don't realize it. Whenever we log into our email or connect to our bank account, cryptography is there to protect our passwords and our credit card information. However, cryptography is also very useful in so many unexpected scenarios. Alice and Bob are using an app called OKCollab to find collaborators for their course projects. If Alice wants to work with Bob, she swipes right. And if she doesn't, she swipes left. If they both want to work together, OKCollab notifies them both that it's a match. But if Bob isn't interested, Alice just couldn't bear it if he knew that she was. It would be way too embarrassing for her. OKCollab doesn't notify either party if there's no match, but OKCollab is an app and it gathers and stores data about Alice and Bob's preferences. The app might not notify them, but we have no idea who has access to OKCollab's data. Giving your data to OKCollab might seem like a great idea at first, but there are risks. Cryptography lets us avoid awkwardness by making sure that our private preferences remain secret. In addition to helping Alice and Bob with their collaboration, we can also use this kind of cryptography in many other places.
The cryptography group at Aarhus University researches techniques like this. They let us use our data to achieve collective goals without sacrificing our privacy. But we also do lots of other cool things.
Blockchain.
Post-quantum cryptography.
Cryptographic engineering.
Lower bounds.
I think cryptography is great because it's full of problems that at first seemed like they're impossible, but then when you look closely, there's actually a solution after all. We asked some of our group members why they think crypto is great.
So I love crypto because it's the perfect playground for a mathematician.
What I love about crypto is the magic of it. The things that you thought weren't possible could be.
The sense of community where everybody is always willing to help each other.
I love crypto because I get to work with all of these wonderful people.
Hi, what I love about Crypto Group is Friday Bar.
So what I like about crypto is that it's wonderfully counterintuitive.
Lots of the things we get to work with seem magical on first sight. Like, it doesn't really make sense that we can even achieve these things. And that makes it really exciting because it's like opening up a whole new world.